This is a brief overview of how to use the D2L Dropbox. The Dropbox is where you submit assignments and projects for grading. Your instructor organizes the Dropbox into folders. Each assignment has its own folder for submissions. These are listed in the left-hand column. There may also be relevant files attached by your instructor. The right-hand columns show the due date for each assignment and the number of submissions you've made. For graded assignments, your score will be visible. You can click View under the Feedback column to see any feedback left by your instructor. The feedback page can include your grade or rubric assessment, as well as comments, recorded feedback, or additional files left by your instructor. Click on Done on the bottom left when you have finished viewing it. To submit an assignment, access its folder from the list. Read through any instructions and assessment details shown on this page. If there is a grading rubric associated with this assignment, it will be shown here. This outlines what must be accomplished to achieve certain scores. You can upload files and/or make recordings as your folder submissions. To add a file, click on the Add a File button. Click on the Upload link. Navigate to where your file is located and select it. Then click Done. You can also type comments for your instructor to see when viewing your submission. Click Submit at the bottom of the page when you are ready. A confirmation and summary page appears, letting you know your files have been submitted successfully.